Well, hello, everybody. Hi. Welcome to MDA. Hi. That's Mountain Dew Anonymous. Thirsty. For those that have abuse problems with Mountain Dew. We have a new member today. His name is KJ-52. KJ, introduce
Hi,
yourself.
My name is KJ-52, and I'm addicted to Mountain Dew.
Tell people a little bit what happened.
Oh, what am I going to do? I'm addicted to Mountain Dew. When I drink this one or two, these people say,
what's wrong with you, man?
Start acting like a fool. From all the caffeine and the sugar, too. I'm fiending like I ain't got a clue. And this is what I'm going to say to you. What's this?
I know that must be tough to talk
it
about,
is,
but you know
hard.
What? Part of recovery is talking about how it started. So explain how this started.
Well, it started when I was on tour. I had to stay awake. I went to the store and I loaded up and then I bought like four. And I just kept drinking more and more. All of a sudden, it happened to me. Just for some reason, I couldn't fall asleep. Maybe it was the sugar and the caffeine. Not sure, but I started to scream. That's what happened. It was really painful. But I know I can overcome. I have a problem.
Well, KJ, I know that was painful to talk about, but you know what? You can overcome this addiction.
I can't.
You just have to admit that you have a problem.
I got a problem. I just can't help it. Somebody help. I think I'm addicted. Every day I gotta just have it. I can't help it. It's just a habit. I got a problem. I get it. I'm an addict. I'll admit it. And I promise, I'm gonna quit it.
Hey, that Mountain Dew over there. Anybody gonna finish
KJ,
it?
KJ, you need to put the Mountain Dew down.
You ain't gonna
KJ,
finish it.
You need to back away from the Mountain Dew.
I'll take it.
KJ, if I do back away from the Mountain Dew now, man, I ain't right. Playing with you, man. Yeah, man. Fire.
Sorry.
You didn't have to hit me.